What I like to do in life, I mean, I just love to really spend time with my family, especially because, you know, being overseas, like, you're away from them so long. So when you're at home, you spend a lot of time with your family. I don't really have specific hobbies. I mean, I play the video game, or, you know, if I want to go to, like, to an amusement park with the friends, or, you know, out to the club, you know, certain situations like that. But for the most part, I like to stay home and just stay focused on, you know, my goals at task. Like you said, I love the game of basketball. So if I'm not in the gym, I'm really at home. I mean, there's nothing else in the streets for me to do. You know, like I said, here and there, you go out to eat with your friends or maybe step out, but I don't really have like a specific hobby or what I like to do. You know what I'm saying? I just kind of go with the flow. If people want to do something, we can do it. If not, I'll just stay at home, watch TV, you know, play the game, like I said, spend time with my daughter, those type of things.